ISIS Audiobooks presents an unabridged recording of The Double Tap, written by Stephen Leather, read by Martyn Reed. She was the richest little girl in the world, rich beyond the dreams of avarice, rich almost beyond comprehension. As she played in the surf, giggling and shrieking and running from the waves, the white-jacketed waiter slowly polished a crystal tumbler and tried to imagine what it must be like to have so much money. The interest on the interest was still more than he'd earn in a lifetime, in a thousand lifetimes, maybe. He polished the crystal diligently, and when he held it up in the Mediterranean sunlight, it sparkled like a diamond. He was wearing white cotton gloves so that his fingers wouldn't mark the pristine surface. He placed it on a solid silver tray and reached for another tumbler. The little girl knelt down by the water's edge and picked up something, a sand crab, perhaps, or a pretty shell, and she skipped across the beach to her guardians, who sat together under a huge umbrella. The man was her grandfather, wealthy in his own right, but nowhere near as rich as the little girl. The woman was her great-aunt, a withered husk of a human being, wrapped in a black shawl, despite the searing heat. The little girl showed them what she'd found, and they smiled benevolently. That they loved and cherished her was beyond doubt. Even from his post 100 feet from the umbrella, the waiter could see it in their eyes. The old man ruffled the girl's wet hair, and her laughter tinkled like a glass wind chime. The old woman smiled a toothless smile and said something in Greek.
"No, auntie," admonished the little girl. "English today. Today we must speak English."